what chickens do when you're not looking?
Operation Cover Up!
No chicken escape!
Hello, everybody. I'm Dick Flick. I remember it, so you don't have to. Today, we're doing a review of...
Chicken one.
Who the hell are you?
Obvious.
I know you! You're the tax collector that always comes here yelling for money.
No, I thought that was the old man across the street.
Your space goes coast to coast?
No, I'm Wizard Coast.
You're stupid.
If I'm so stupid, then why am I a wizard?
Do something.
Okay. Look, a spider behind you.
Wow. You're stupid.
You got scared.
So yeah, we have him. Give it a big round of applause. At least he can't move.
I can move.
Well, he won't. So today we're doing Chicken Run. Well, at least he won't try to attack me during the review.
You mean something that tries to be World War II film?
Shut up!
Oh, you're gonna tell me to shut up?
Yes, you cockney geezer.
Okay.
Today we were gonna do a Sound Fingers gag. But I decided not to. Because reasons.
Because you love Starfinger.
No, it's just I'm bad at a cockney accent.
Well, at least I'm an old geezer.
Cockney geezer. So today we're doing Chicken Run. A movie that made me hate claymation.
Well, I mean, that's another thing too. You hate it.
But there were so many good claymations. Gumby, Wallace, and Gromit.
And I'm just a hobo that lives in your bed.
Shut up, Hobo Steve.
It's alright.
Hobo Steve, I thought we talked about this. Yeah, that's right, you damn toad. I don't care what that... I don't care what you are.
Hey, why'd you pick me up?
Because I can.
I just peed on you.
I don't care.
Let me go.
Cock me geezer.
So are we gonna do the review?
Yes, we are.
What was that? Well.
Open us up. Tell us how we start the review, future toad.
Well, I thought it was trying to be something that was greater than itself. It really wasn't.
I have to think of claymations as Gumby, Wallace and Gromit, you know, good films.
You mean trash films like you?
I could fire you at any time. And you too, Hobo Steve.
But I didn't do anything.
I know, I could just fire you, because I can. So you better be nice. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Uh-oh. Somebody help me.
Yeah, no one cares. So today we're doing Chicken Run. A movie that almost made me hate claymations. Almost.
If you almost, then what's the whole point?
Well, you see, I used to like claymations because, well, the first claymation I saw was Gumby. Then I moved to other things.
Like what?
Me and Mao.
Who's Me and Mao?
It was a baby show.
Hmm.
On Baby First TV.
Oh, so now you're two?
No! I'm just stating the obvious. Okay, just don't bother the review again.
Oh, okay.
Chicken Run! It had an okay plot, okay film. Beatles were better, by every meaning of the word.
I mean, they did try to escape.
But it's no Live Freaky, Die Freaky.
They weren't freaky.
Or Schindler's List. Or The Greatest Dictator.
I mean, they
Or Citizen Kane.
But
which are far superior films. But this review is long enough already. Chicken Film was an okay film. That's all you need to know.
No, it wasn't.
Bye.